the world's largest graving dock, built as part of the Southern Railway's £10 million scheme at Southampton, is about to receive the Majestic, the world's largest liner. Opened by the King last July, the dock is able to accommodate a vessel almost twice the size of the Majestic, so that the new Cunarder, now under construction, will have no difficulty in berthing there. To empty the dock of water, four pumps work at full pressure for 4 hours. With the new feeling of optimism throughout the country, it is good to see this great engineering achievement in full working order for the first of many operations on Britain's great liners.